here at the Amtrak station in Fredericksburg, about to head to Washington, D.C., and really looking forward to it. It's a nice day. Clouds are moving in after blue skies for the last 4 days. And when I get to Washington, I'm going to take a lot of pictures and videos and hopefully interview some people and have a fun time.
Bye-bye, Fredericksburg. We stopped right after Quantico because there's a tree across the tracks and they're going to remove that and we'll be on our way again. About a little over halfway.
I was supposed to get off at Union Station and I'm here at LaFont because they have a switch problem with the train and they offered to let us off here, which works all right for me. It's about midway down the mall, so I'm gonna head down there. Walking to the Capitol. Tulips. Turbine, really going. At the Botanical Gardens. Plantain tree. These are primeval plants. I'm just in heaven. This is incredible. Waiting for a dinosaur to come through. Sensitive plant. Now this is some bamboo. Look at that stuff. Cool. These are rare and endangered plants. Cabbage on a stick. Interesting. Sour orange. Orchids. Belladonna, without the flowers. They call this an opium poppy, and it's not. That is an oriental. It's kind of of a bummer. These are supposed to be opium poppies and they're not. Actually, those ones are. Sinakuichi. Kalia. Dream herb.
I think you really like the idea.
Good for lucid dreaming. Emerald creeper. Never seen that color in a plant before. Look at this, like a rainforest. Coffee plant. It's a big one too.